said let me go. I'm so happy for you.
Where's Hans? I'll try calling her again.
No!
Come on, give me your voice.
No, please, Dad! Dad, please, follow my dad! Dad!
Taking her home, that's all. We're going home. Come on.
Ronnie. Come on. Ronnie, what's happened? Ronnie! Abby, is that you? Sorry, who's this? Is my sister there?
Charlie.
I can't hear you. Can you speak up? What?
You up to it, Greg?
What's that, Cora?
Honeymoon.
Of course I am.
A little stallion, isn't he, eh?
All right.
Look at him.
Any luck? What's wrong? What did they say? How badly hurt are they?
She didn't know. They'd taken him to the hospital.
But they're alive, yeah? They're alive?
I don't know.
Jack!
Jack! Come on!
Listen, I'm sorry, Tanner. I've got to go.
Listen, there's been an accident. It's Max.
What?
Yeah, and Abby and all, they've taken them to the hospital.
What happened? It's Dad and Abby.
This is Jack. I need to get to the hospital.
Oh, I can't. I'll take them.
Oh, what is it?
It's been an accident. It's Abby and Dad.
What? Greg, find Vanessa. Bring us to the hospital.
Well, I'll come with you.
No, I've got it. I've got it.
Oh, no, Raymond, go with Greg.
Mrs. Browning, can you look after Oscar, please?
Tanya! What's Ronnie. Happened?
Ronnie, come on!
There's been an accident. It's Max and Abby. I don't really know what's happened. I don't know the details. But will you look after Oscar? Have you got a key?
Greg's Tanya!
Come on, we've got to go.
No, I'll see you at home.
What, you think you can squirm out of this one? We've got a conversation to finish. You're coming with me.
Yeah.